They told me, son, you're special. You were born to do great things. You know what? They were right.
I'm Andrew Ryan, and I'm here to ask you a question. Is a man not entitled to the sweat of his brow? No, says the man in Washington, it belongs to the poor. No, says the man in the Vatican, it belongs to God. No, says the man in Moscow, it belongs to everyone. I rejected those answers. Instead, I chose something different. I chose the impossible. I chose rapture. A city where the artist would not fear the censor, where the scientist would not be bound by petty morality, where the great would not be constrained by the small. And with the sweat of your brow, rapture can become your city as well.
Get over it and be quick about it. The splicer. that someone knew.
Looks like he just had his cherry popped. Wonder if he's still got some atom on him. Yeah. Let's bug.
Weak!
You're a weak chopper.
It's the old fish I love telling it without Big Daddy.
Yellow! Always have been! You'll be no better off with a metal daddy, little fish. See you floating.
Leave me alone! Don't run! They always run!
Tell
Ryan I'm sorry.
I'm really
I'm not a bad
when
person! Come on!
I've got a family. I need to get them out of here. But the Splicers have cut me off from them. If you can reach them in Neptune's bounty, then maybe, just maybe. I know you must feel like the unluckiest man in the world right now, but you're the only hope I'll ever see my wife and child again. Go to Neptune's bounty. Find my family, please.
Alert in progress.
Tom.
Outstretched hat, long bow, and chewy.
the bitches sent you. The KGB wolf or the CIA jackal. Here's the news. Rapture isn't some sunken ship for you to plunder. And Andrew Ryan isn't a giddy socialite who can be slapped around by government muscle. And with that, farewell. Or thus move on to the future.
Thank you. much more.
Light up foes to 1,000 degrees. Warning, fire spreads.
Why do we have two eyes? Is there some law that says we must tomorrow?
I'm not finished! We're not finished!
You'll have to find some way to get through to surgery and Stein. Chin up now. The Lord hates a quitter. I can hear that splicer sounding off like it's the 4th of July. Explosives are hard to come by down here. Get your hands on one of them telekinesis plasmids. You can catch the damn firebombs and toss it right back in his gob. Or anything else that might be standing in your way.
What's the matter, Frank?
It's this thinning hair again. Every day there's less and less.
You know the problem's not in
the bottom of the earth, but it can also
stop crawling.
civil, uncouth, uncultivated! Bring her on!
Thank you. can I do with this one, Aphrodite? She won't stay still! I want to make them beautiful, but they always turn out wrong! That one's too fat! This one's too tall! This one's too symmetrical! And now... what's this goddess? An intruder? He's ugly! 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 Ugly!
Look at you, hideous!
Thank you. you. Thank you.
The path of the righteous is not always easy, yes. The reward will become clear in time. Be patient.
Tannenbaum's playing you for a sap. Sap. Those things may look like wee little girls, but looks don't make it so. You need all the atom you can get to survive. If you cross paths with another of them, gather and guard the machine. Make sure you pick up a new plasma or two. That's if the price ain't too dear, of course.
Come through as soon as you get there. You got Ryan's eye now. You won't hear him coming, but he'll be there before you know it.
What's the matter?
Welcome to the Circus of Value!
Down, need assistance, over.